More than 13 million people work in the healthcare field, making it the largest employment sector in the United States. 8 of the top 20 fastest growing professions are in the healthcare industry. What does this mean for you? It means that as a healthcare professional, you'll enjoy more options with much better job security and stability. Thanks to advances in medicine and the country's aging population, the demand for medical office professionals will continue to grow well into the future. Work settings in this field vary depending on the employer and type of facility, which means you can find the type of place that suits you best. For some, working in the front of a doctor's office is the perfect fit. In addition to completing medical records, insurance submissions, and billing, they're responsible for providing overall office support, including greeting patients and scheduling appointments. When you consider the short 8-month training and the wide variety of jobs available, training to become a medical office professional is the perfect healthcare career for many people. Maybe it is for you too. What does it take to be a medical office professional?
I would have to say, for me to look for someone, I would be looking for somebody who's very detail-oriented, someone who might have tendencies towards being a perfectionist, someone who can work independently, but also work collaboratively in a team setting, because they have to touch so many aspects of running that office, whether it's the person who's entering data, whether it's the person who's collecting information at the front desk, or the back office that is collating all this information. So to me, it's somebody that can be a self-starter.
Other medical office professionals specialize in the business side of healthcare. They prefer the limited patient interaction of a larger billing company. They often work in modern IT environments using automated computer systems. Their focus is on medical coding, patient privacy, security, invoicing, and accounting. And there are more career opportunities in outpatient care centers, medical equipment suppliers, long-term care facilities, and for state and local government agencies. Chances are you'll find a career in this field that suits your personality, your schedule, and your life. The U.S. Department of Labor estimates 35,000 new medical office professional jobs will be created nationwide through 2018. Reported annual median income is over $31,000. In as few as 8 months, less than 1 year, you could be starting a rewarding career, earning a real paycheck, and enjoying life to the fullest. At Concorde, our approach to medical training and education starts with experienced, qualified instructors. You'll get the individual attention needed and the opportunity to practice the procedures and techniques you'll be using each day on the job. In addition, your externship in our partner hospitals and treatment centers will prepare you with the working knowledge and real-life skills you'll need as an important part of any healthcare team. Concorde's nearly 50 years of exclusive healthcare training gives you the confidence to trust us with your education, your career, and your future. Thousands of people have started their careers at Concorde. You can too. Talk with a Concorde representative today. Tour the campus. Meet with one of our financial aid representatives to explore every option, including grants and scholarships that might help fund your training. Great things happen when you surround yourself with people who believe in you. So contact Concorde today. In just 8 months, you could be enjoying a real paycheck and the job security that comes with a great career.